that's not have too much of a crash. I don't want to be the Guns N' Roses of folk. Alright, this is a new song. This song's about arsehole rock stars. It's called Try This at Home. Let's inherit the earth, cause no one else is taking it. Come on, do your worst before the moment's passed. In bedrooms across England and all the Western world, there's posters and there's magazines, the music isn't harsh. Cause we write love songs in C and we do politics in G. We sing songs about our friends in minor. So turn out the stars now and take up your guitars. And come on folks and try this at home. Let's stop waiting around for someone to patronize us. Let's hammer out the sound, the speech where we've been. Forget about the haircuts and the stupid skinny jeans, the stampede and the irony, the media fed scenes. Cause we write love songs in C and we do politics in G. We sing songs about our friends in minor. So turn down the stars now and take up your guitars. And come on folks and try this at home. Because the only thing that punk rocks would ever really mean is not sitting round and waiting for the lights to go green. And I'm thinking that's up, but I can't just get up on a stage. If your own's so fucking different, who cares what you have to say? Because there's no such thing as rock stars, there's just people who play music. And some of them are just like us, and some of them are dicks. So quick, turn off your stereo, pick up that pen and paper. Yeah, you can do much better than some skinny half-ass English country singer. Cause we write love songs to sing, and we do politics in G. We sing songs about our friends in minor. So turn out the stars now and take up your guitars. And come on folks and try this at home. Season. Me and Bard were at a festival called Why Not yesterday, which involved in the middle of it, we got dropped in an abandoned quarry by a mad cab driver miles away from the festival and spent an hour walking around deserted fields until we found a farmer who gave us a lift to the festival. It was totally fucked up. Thankfully, it was easier to find Kendal Calling, so thanks for that. Anyway, I stopped camping at festivals years ago. I fucking camped at too many festivals, it's over. So last year. This, hands off your camping! Yeah! Everybody, alright. Here's something for you guys. This is a cover. This tune's originally by the Lemonheads. This song called The Outdoor Time.
I always had a roof above me, always paid the rent. And I never set foot inside a tent. Couldn't build a fire to save my life. I lied about being the outdoor type. Well, I never slept out underneath the stars. The closest that I came to that was this time when my car broke down for an hour in the suburbs at night. I lied about being the outdoor type. Too scared to let you know you knew what you were looking for. I lied until I fit the bill. God bless the great indoors. So I can't go away with you on a rock climbing weekend. What if something's on TV that's never shown again? It's just as well I'm not invited, cause I'm afraid of heights. I lied about being in the outdoor type. Never learn to swim, can't grow a beard or even fight. I lied about being the outdoor type.